Hello friends, today we are going to learn about unit conversion. In today's session, we are going to learn about some various unit conversion which we are going to use in our daily life as well as in our academic sessions. But before that, we have to understand why we are learning this topic. So as an engineer, always deal with problems which are related to vehicles, structures and machines, and such problems have some data which are given in either dimensions or in units. To solve all those problems, we need to learn some basic unit conversion, get some satisfactory result. Now let's look upon some basic unit conversion. We will start with the centimeter. Here, as we can see, 1 centimeter is equal to 10 millimeter, which is our most basic unit conversion. Afterward, we are going to learn about 1 inch, which is equal to 2.54 centimeter. Now inch is the unit, measuring unit, which we are going to use while we are buying hollow pipes for construction or for water transferring devices. Next is 25.4 millimeter is equal to 1 inch. Millimeter is measuring unit which we are going to use while we require accuracy in dimension. Then we can see 1 foot is equal to 12 inches. So we all know that we measure our height, our physical height in feet, such as we can see in this image, there is an average male whose height is 5 feet and 5 inches. Next we can see 1 meter is equal to 1000 millimeter. Now meter is the measuring unit which we use while we are taking dimension of some span of beam or height of the dam or let's say tallness of the building. Then afterward we can see 1 meter is also equal to 100 centimeter. Now centimeter is measuring unit which we are going to use for a smaller products such as toys, gift articles and etc. Then we are going to learn about 1 meter is equal to 39.37 inch. Then also 3.28 feet is equal to 1 meter. Then we are moving to some larger units, which is in kilometer. So our 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter. So as an automobile engineer, it is very important to learn unit conversion of 1 kilometer into meters. Now lastly we can see 1 kilometer is equal to 0.62 mile. Now let's move on to this image. Our male is 5 feet 5 inch tall, and beside him a meter cube is shown, guys, and on top of that a food cube is shown to you. So all this arrangement is just for to give an idea that how both cubes are different from each other. So friends, today we are ending this session. Thank you for attending. Link for the MCQs is given in the description box. Please check it on your mobile.